How you doing? Welcome back to One Man, One Project. I'm Dennis Kintop. I'm in what was the sunroom. It's going to be the kitchen here at the project on the Cape. I wanted to explain a little bit about this project. Ed and Vivi are some friends of mine, and they saw what I did with my daughter Haley's house, and they said, well, you ought to go to the Cape. I said, well, I'll go to the Cape. I'll build anywhere, anything for anybody, anytime. And they said, well, let's go out. So I went out and looked at it. I gave him a budget, you know, 50 grand, 75 grand, who knows? You know, what kind of flooring are we going to choose? What kind of problems are we going to run into? Exactly what are we going to do? Those kind of things. Everything makes a difference. You can spend 1500 on a kitchen. You can spend, well, you know, 15,000 just the same size kitchen. So I'm out here, and they're allowing me to do anything I want within reason. I have a plan. Garen Sparks drew it up for me. They certainly wouldn't have accepted what I drew. I'm picking colors, windows, down to silverware, furniture, flooring materials. At least they say they'll let me. I'm sure Vivi will have some input on that before I'm done. But it's really an opportunity to go here, show you all what I do, and hopefully you'll have some questions. I want you to ask me questions. I want you to send comments. I want you to tell me I'm doing something wrong. That's all good. I'm here to have fun, and I'm having that. I haven't left the house in a few days. Still haven't gotten down to the Silver Lounge, but I will shortly. But I'm very excited about being here. I'm very excited about bringing this to you. I would appreciate if you'd go to my Facebook page, One Man, One Project, and like it. As I post more on YouTube, I'd like you to make sure you like it or subscribe to the videos that I will be posting on YouTube. My ultimate goal? I want a TV show. Can you imagine doing this and getting paid to do it and have fun while you're doing it? That's what I'm going to do. I've had enough of not having fun doing what I do for a living. Not that I ever really did. I always enjoyed my job. But now it's just me, and I'm liking that idea. So I'm going to get back to work now, clean out, and then hopefully by the end of the day I'll be able to show you some ideas of where the kitchen's going and some of the problems that we're going to run into. Thanks. I'll talk to you soon. Appreciate you being here, truly.